This is the Redox News.
Researchers have created a new form of green energy. Now this device harnesses the cold night sky to generate electricity in the dark. A prototype powered a small light-emitting diode in a trial run. The device is an anti-solar panel harvesting energy from the cold night sky. By harnessing the temperature difference between Earth and outer space, a prototype of the device produces enough electricity at night to power a small LED light. A bigger version of this nighttime generator could someday light rooms, charge phones, or power other electronics in remote or low-resource areas that lack electricity at night when solar panels don't work. Now, the core of this new nighttime generator is a thermoelectric generator which produces electricity when one side of the generator is cooler than the other. The sky-facing side of the generator is attached to an aluminum plate sealed beneath a transparent cover and surrounded with insulation to keep the heat out. This plate stays cooler than the ambient air by shedding any heat it absorbs as infrared radiation. That radiation can zip up through the transparent cover and the atmosphere toward the cold sink of outer space. Meanwhile, the bottom of the generator is attached to an exposed aluminum plate that is continually warmed by ambient air. At night, when not baking under the sun, the top plate can get a couple of degrees Celsius cooler than the bottom of the generator. Now, the engineer Wei Li of Stanford University and colleagues tested a 20-centimeter prototype of the device on a clear December night in Stanford, California. The generator produced up to about 25 milliwatts of power per square meter of device, enough to light a small light-emitting diode or LED bulb. The team estimates that further design improvements like better insulation around the cool top plate could boost production up to at least 0.5 watts per square meter. Now, this nighttime generator is much less than solar panels, which generally produce at least 100 watts per square meter. But this nighttime generator may be useful for emergency backup power or energy for people living off the grid. Now, a typical light bulb might consume a few watts of electricity, so a device that took up a few square meters of roof space could light up a room with energy from the night sky. As of right now, it is just a prototype, but in a few years, this may be enhanced enough to power our daily needs. Thank you for watching.